Often I find when we start a business or any kind of a venture, we start with passion. We start with that excitement. So we know what we're doing. If we don't, we have the willingness to figure it out. And we figure it out rather easy when we want to. And I think that from what I have noticed, most of us just really get in our own way. It's like, oh, when it comes to us, all of a sudden we become the problem. We become the stopper, the showstopper. And one of the things also I've noticed with people who are representing a product, they can sell the product so much easier than when they have to sell themselves. All of a sudden, there's this huge block, right? Would you have a recommendation how to get out of that? How to remove that block?
I think, you know, this is my own experience, right? So I'm not a sage here. So I think, you know, in my own experience, the best way to get out of your own head, for me at least, was to seek help that I trusted, right? To get some perspective. Because, you know, at the end of the day, you know, you have to question your own doubts and fears, right? Because just like you question yourself, right? I mean, I think high achievers have a curse of being very self-critical. So you're sitting there and you're saying, well, you know, am I going to do this well? Am I going to do this perfectly? Am I going to do this? Am I going to be Elon Musk tomorrow? But you don't question your doubts and fears ever, right? You only question the capacity to do something. And so I think that is important. So the minute I started questioning some of my doubts and fears, and they started crumbling, right? Because they were not based on anything rational. They were oftentimes stories that I would tell myself, as you would say. I have a very imaginative mind, so they were pretty exhaustive and colorful stories. So, I mean, so it took a while to untangle them. But the minute you question, these stories that you tell yourself that can be powerful, reality changes, right? And your perception changes. And you tend to do a lot more than you thought you could.